Morning, church.
Morning.
Good morning, Father. So good to be back in your house. Just to stand before you and testify how much I love you. I just want to glorify your name this morning. You said thank you. Thank you for another day. Thank you for my pastor. Thank you for the congregation. I just thank you for everything we have. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Concerning our consecration in January, I had a little computer glitch. I was trying to send that information to Lanisha to e-blast it to everyone, and I wasn't able to do it this morning. You should be receiving it either tonight or tomorrow. We'll try our best to get it out to you, but because I'm not technologically efficient, it may take a little longer than we thought. I think I was trying to send an article that you cannot send, you cannot print. It's one of those copyright issues. But we'll try to get it to you if I have to call the author myself and get permission to send it to you. But you should be receiving it. Please read through the information so that you'll know how to contribute to our consecration for the month of January. And we want to start off the year in the presence of the Lord, building intimacy in His presence for His glory.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Ain't God good? Yeah. Oh, let's start with a hand praise to our God. I must be one of those people Pastor Rebels was talking about that just happy, but it has nothing to do with just the world's view of Christmas. It has to do with this great God. As we were singing the song,